my seventh one. My second racket is a Babolat Full Drive Lite 2, but with laser fiber edge string. And my third racket, it is a completely different one from the others because it is a radical from Ed, and I normally use it to play doubles match. In the second section on my bag, we've got a really mess. First of all, bottle of water. Then I've got a BD Badu jacket. I normally wear it after training. Then I've got a skipping rope, elastic bands for warming up. And I've got also a sort of elastic bands. You have to use it, I'll show you, with your shoes here. Then something like that, and you can stretch legs, arms. It's quite useful. Then I've got a towel for sweat. Then I've got a medical kit, which contains eye spray, tape, and other stuff in case of injury. It is very important having a medical kit, in particular when you go to a tournament. Another towel, and another towel. Towels are really important because they help you to stay dry during a match. In the first section, we have got three pairs of wristbands from BD Badu, which is my clothes sponsor. Then I've got a pair of socks from BD Badu, black cup, white cup, and a black visor. I don't like visor because I prefer to play with cup. I always wear a cup when I play tennis. I don't know why, but I feel comfortable with it. But I've got also black bandana and a white bandana. I've also got a watch. I don't like playing with it because it annoys me, but sometimes I need it, so I bring it always with me. Other section. We've got the laser fiber edge string. We've got the laser fiber smooth strings, which is my favorite. Exceptional feel, control, and spin. I really like the control because I think that control is more important than spin, than spin and power. So this is my favorite strings, but sometimes I also like to mix up the strings, and so I mix smooth with the Borso one. Really like this combination, so sometimes I mix it up. Then I've got an Alien Bros grips bag with overgrips and other overgrips from Alien Bros. We've got the Tiger one, Black Space, Blue Castle, White Space, and Red Weaver fish and other stuff. Then I've got my favorite one. This is the clip sensor. It is a sort of dump net, quite smart. This is for connecting it to personal computer or mobile phone to charge it and to transfer data. You put it instead of the dampness, like a normal dampness, but it tells you the power of the strokes. You have to download a special app in your mobile phone, and if you turn up your mobile phone volume, you can hear the power of the strokes during serve, forehand, backhand, and it is quite funny to play with because you can control your speed strokes. And then in the app you can see also the graphics with the power. It's quite crazy. You can buy it from the Clip Sensor website, or if you need some more information, you can ask me in the comments below. Then I've got a Smash Me wristband. It is a Smash app. It is an app for iOS and also for Android. It's quite crazy if you love tennis. Then I've got bubble gums, tennis ball bubble gums. Really like it. Fruit flavors. I don't know. I think something similar to lemon juice, but I'm not sure. Then I've got a box with some dampness. Quite easy. Then in this section, which is quite protective, normally I put it my mobile during tournaments or training. I've got tissues, air laces, a gadget from my sponsor, Bidi Buddy. As you can see, there is the logo of Bidi Buddy. And I've got the most important thing to have during a tournament. Fit card. What a fit card is, it is obviously a card that you bring with you, with your data, for playing a tournament. You have to take it during the check-in in the tournament. Then, in the last section of the bag, I've got tennis ball, another tennis ball, and a pair of shoes for hard courts from Adidas, another tennis ball, and I've got some receipt from tournaments. This is my receipt from my best tournament ever in Lecco City. It is a grade 3 tournament and I reached the quarterfinals. Very proud. Very, very proud about it. Okay, that's it. This is all my tennis stuff. This is my bag. And see you in the next video. Remember to subscribe the channel if you want to see more about my tennis. And see you soon. Bye!